Oomycetes are plant pathogens that can severely attack the plants. They can cause the loss of the crop harvest or, in the most serious cases, the death of the plant. For this reason, farmers usually spray a lot of pesticides to prevent the loss of the harvest. When the oomycete spore arrive to the plant, they enter by natural plant opening and they penetrate deep inside the plant tissue. They must find nutrients to grow and propagate. In a pest project, we aim to find new selective solutions to counteract oomycete infection. We are looking for small molecules able to block the spore germination and growth. This will allow to reduce the pesticide introduced into the environment and to precisely control how to apply them.